When I was young, I was frightened by shadow monsters on my wall. And I was convinced they would get me in the dark if I slept at all. I knew she was there in her bedroom, so I tiptoed down the hall, lay my head on the floor, and tried to see under her door. I was looking for the light. When it was on, I knew everything was all right. Before I could knock, she'd open the door, and I'd look up and see that smile. She always knew when I was looking for the light. At 19, I had all the answers. I couldn't make it on my own. As we were back, she said, "Don't ever forget, this is always your home." Soon I found a one-room apartment, has monsters of its own. So sometimes I go out and drive by that old house. And I was looking for the light. When it was on, I knew everything was on. Before I could knock, she'd open the door, and I'd look up and see that smile. She always knew when I was looking for the light. I stood there filled with fear as she was passing away. They said she can't hear you now. All we can do is pray. As I squeezed her hand, she opened her eyes and smiled for me one last time. She always knew when I was looking for the light.